Alright guys, welcome back to Everybody's Gone to the Rapture. So my recording kind of froze. I walked around for like 4 minutes until I noticed it. So I'll backtrack where I went after it froze. So I think we came from here. That was Wendy's house right here. What I actually did was I beelined it for this house over here. And there was a phone call. Actually, there's a radio over here that I want to get for you guys. I think it's back here. It's by the tool shed. I know that. So I'm gonna backtrack a little. I don't know why my recording froze. That's the first time I've ever froze. And to be honest, I think it froze because I actually changed a couple settings. So I went back to my old settings from yesterday. No more freezes, hopefully. And if it does freeze, I will just fix it and start the recording again. So this was the phone call we missed.
Hello, Frank Appleton. Break a lost cowboy. This is traveling Sherlock. You copy over?
You damn bugger, Charlie. You don't do it when you're
young. Charlie, you daft bugger. You daft bugger.
You'll be listening to your number stations again, Frankie.
It's not funny. It's serious stuff, and you should mind it. Now then.
Don't mind my fan being on. It's just kind of hot today.
I am going to the Whistler.
So, the Whistler.
I'll not argue with that.
Frank, have you seen the sky? It's amazing. Don't think I've ever seen anything like it.
I didn't realize we were off to a poetry recital as well, Charlie.
Alright, so that was that. So there's another phone call over here. It's on the hood of the car. And after this is when I noticed, oh, my recording froze. I'm like, what the? But you didn't miss much. You basically just missed these two phone calls.
It got as far as the Haverton substation before we cut the lines. The interchange there just started dialing numbers at random.
And the symptoms you're seeing match those we've been tracking here.
Sickness, headaches,
I need to mute my phone.
Eventual hemorrhage, then just light, whatever the hell that means.
Then we've got to stop it before it finds another way out of the valley. Clive, you've got to order a strike.
What?
An airstrike. We have to kill it.
No. No, I don't agree. We've quarantined the valley, we've cut the lines, it's contained.
What if you're wrong? Are you happy to have that on your conscience?
Stephen, I said it's contained.
This is why I don't trust doctors, man. They all think they're right. Every damn one of them, like doctor's orders, like, fuck, no. No. No one's ever 100% right all the time. Anyways, this is when the recording ended, and I wanted to see what's down this road, because if I remember correctly, there was two ways to go to the forest. So we just finished Yawton. We are here. There's a butterfly symbol right there. Look at that. Have I been there? You're here. I guess so. That looks like Wendy's house. So I guess this road leads back to the main Yawton area. So let's go. Let me see real quick, actually. Now that we can sprint a little. Yawton Road. Okay, so this should lead back to the town. I'm just curious to see if I miss anything on the way here. Because we got through, we came to the forest through the church back entrance. So I'm just curious. Welcome to Yawton, please drive carefully. Thank you. Alright, so... No. Alright, so that's a gas station. Alright, so we could have just went this way the whole time. Good to know. Okay. So, the way we went to the forest is just a story lead-up, which is cool. So, I'm guessing the forest is going to be a big-ass area. Yawton was a big area, and it was just a couple mini-houses, too. But now that we can sprint a little... I'm about to just tape down the right trigger. My thumb hurts. My finger hurts just from holding this down. Okay. I didn't notice this area. I think Wendy wanted me to go here, too. She was moving at the speed of light. Ha! Get it? Because she's a ball of light. Okay, never mind.
Oh, just for a few days, yeah. First thing in the morning. I don't want the kids to catch this flu if it's going around.
It's faster than the speed of light.
Jeremy, spreading it around while he tries to bully everyone into donations for the summer fete.
Seems very quiet in the village, actually, Wendy. Not much bullying to be done.
Oh, Father. I didn't know you were here.
Clearly. Listen, I came up here to tell Amanda that we've had some vandalism in the village. Must be a teenage thing. Tagging, I think they call it. Someone's painting all over doors and things.
Little vandals. Well, I'll tell Neil to make sure we're properly locked up when we go.
A good man like my Eddie gone. And these thugs and yobs running around defacing property. He gave everything to his country, and look what he got in return, nothing but an early death.
He had a good life, Wendy.
He had a short life. I look to my birds, Father. Lives lived unencumbered, free and simple. That's as God meant things to be.
Okay. So I'm guessing this is Amanda and Neil's house. These were these the... Uh-oh. I was like, can I climb ladders? Holy shit.
Every computer in the observatory has set itself to 6.07 a.m. June 6th.
6.07, I knew it! 607.
I don't understand what that means.
Ball of light in front of the church. That's the observatory. Someone's walking their dog, the little kid. Okay. So this must be the family with the two children. If you remember from that one house, Neil tucked him in, and they both, all three of them, passed away. Oh, don't tell me they had a baby. Okay. Yeah, so 607. Why 607 all the time? You have to wonder. What's so special about 607? Anything in here? No. Clock? Look at that, 607. Again. It's like time stopped or something. Why has time stopped? What's going on? What's happening? Hello? Yeah, you guys like tennis and stuff here. It's pretty cool. These guys must have been wealthy. They had two garages. Two storage bins. Okay. Back here. Dead end that way. Picnic spot? I don't know if I would want to live in a forest. It's kind of scary. You don't know what the hell's creeping in the forest, you know? Alright, you are here. What is that? First of all, this is bright as hell. Lookout point. Wow, they live behind... Excuse me? I'm taking a nice walk through the forest. Jesus. Yeah, don't interrupt me. We're at a lookout spot. So they have a house in front of a lookout spot? That's pretty cool. That must be expensive as hell, first of all. Okay. So there's another gas station here. Or is that a trolley? That's a train station. That's a train station. What the fuck is... I heard creeping through the forest. Don't try that shit. Alright, so, let's continue. It's a dead end. This is not a dead end. Okay. I'm a little creeped out. Okay, this is a dead end. As long as I'm not slogging through caves, I'm good. I'm golden. I ain't going... Ugh. Something tells me we're gonna have to go through a cave one day in this game, and I'm gonna fucking hate it. Because I don't have a flashlight. I don't know where I am. I'm heading west. Is this the main road up here? Yeah, okay. So, is there anything else to my right? No. This is the house. That's the van. Anything else here? I don't hear any radios or telephone calls. I'm not popular, apparently. or I didn't pay my AT&T bill, which could be both pretty drastic and tragic. Hi, Wendy. Tipworth Woods. Did I check? Ow. My finger slid off the right trigger, which lets you sprint. Alright, let's see what's in this house. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a dead bird! Oh, God.
Terry called us.
Oh!
Said there was a problem with Harvey. Said he couldn't get through to the vet, so I said I'd come round and take
Can you not?
Oh, here, too, poor little things. I've been trying to get hold of Steve, and he always knows what to do.
Got round here, and no sign of either of them.
With any luck, the stupid creature will have run under a car. It's probably rabies.
That scared the living God out of me. Like, literal God walked out of my body. Jesus Christ. All these biblical references. Jesus Christ Almighty! Alright. Harvey! That's a cool name for a dog. What is that noise? What is that noise? I heard, like, screaming. There's dead... It's like Life is Strange again. Just birds dying for no reason. Is that what happens when, like, a global phenomenon happens? Like, hurricanes? Well, not hurricanes, but you know what I'm saying. Like, whenever they try to explain natural disasters, you know how animals act crazy? Like, fishes swim to, like, warmer waters or something. Birds fly south or north. Birds dying is like a sign that there's something wrong with the environment. Alright, I think we're done here. I think I went everywhere. Yeah, this is the garage. Yeah, okay. Can I climb that ladder? Well, I'm gonna try it. Nope. It's not wooden. What's back here? Anything back here? No? Okay. Alright, I'm switching fingers now. I'm gonna use my ring finger. Because my pointer finger and middle finger hurt from holding down the right trigger. I'm seriously about to get some frickin' a rubber band. Jesus. They could have made sprint on a different button. Okay. So this is the force. Wow, we completed the force in like 10 minutes. Weird. Maybe the force continues. Who knows? I don't think we're out of the woods yet. Ha! Get it? Okay, we need to stop with these puns. We're not out of the woods yet. It's faster than the speed of light. Okay. I'm done, I swear. No, I'm not. Where are we heading? Past the point of no return. Okay. Bus stop. 6684.
Phone call from Steven. He wants to shut down the receiver. Something about instances across the valley. There's intermittent electrostatic discharges radiating out of Tower 6. All of the electrics on the main gate are blown. I'll find time to take a look once the data stream begins to calm down here.
Alright, Kate, you fucking crazy lady. Oh, maybe we're still in the woods. I feel like I should have went up there. Does Wendy want me? The fuck was that? Did a bird just die? Narrow road. No shit, homeboy. Whoa. Okay. Let's go up this way. Is there something up there? It's a waterfall. There's a sign. What does the sign say? Oh. Oh! Oh, a new area! Tipworth Gorge! Okay, so we're out of the woods. We are literally out of the woods. At least it's not Humperdinck Gorge. Like H1Z1. God, what? Oh, that's so bright. Ooh, this looks cool. This looks real cool.
Ready
need. You have to stop this.
He's still sweet on you, Elizabeth.
He left. It's too late.
You loved each other long before she came along. It's just about making things as they should be.
Wendy, no.
It's not like you won't bump into each other anyway. One drink, what can that hurt?
One drink, maybe.
Oh, one drink, wonderful.
Wendy's trying to play matchmaker, taking over for Christian Mingle. where are we? Parking and picnic site is what it says. Picnic site. Yeah, we're at the picnic site. There's a bus station to our right. I think that's where we were, actually. There's a hiking trail. Is that the right symbol? Like a hiking. Oh, gorge hiking. Yeah, okay, so this is a hiking trail to our left here, which is up there. And there is a train. Maybe we can get the F out of here. Oh, we can go down here. Okay. Sure. Oh, that's from hearing the train. Okay. Now, I will have to wonder, does that lead to anything? Probably not. Let's go check out the right side here, because I think the right side's ending. Wendy is waiting for me at the bridge. I want to see what's in that. There's a car in the water. I said there's a bus station. I think it's only pinpointing the fact that there was a bus here. Like, I really want to see what's back here first. Alright, Wendy. I feel like the gorge hiking trail is going to lead me to the next part of the story. Can I walk back here? Holy shit. This water looks ridiculous. It looks better than real life. Like, I wish real life looked this good. Where am I going? Dead end. Okay. There's nothing here. I'm gonna feel like a fool. Ooh, okay. I seen green flowers. Blue flowers, I mean. What does that signify? Ah, we're in a new area. Let's see what this is. Hi, butterfly. What is this? This looks cool. Alright, so we're at Krypton's Pond. So I did go the wrong way. Alright. That leads over there. God, I'm just making the wrong moves. We should have just went through the gorge the first time. Alright, we'll go back. Is this a gate? That's not a gate. There's a car here. Ah, that leads to the train station. Ooh. There's no sense of direction in this game, so I can't tell if I'm going the wrong way. I mean, is there even really a wrong way? You're just really exploring. Oh, God. Gotta go up the side here. Of course, now they want to put fences. Alright. Was there anything in the water on that truck? Or is it? There it is. I don't think there is. I wish there was, like, a notice so we can read, like, text or something. Oh, I saw a ball of light. Or was that just a reflection? Damn, this car crashed. Pretty hard. Robert Graves Auto Repair. Oh god, don't drown. Don't drown. We're like neck deep in water somehow. Ah, okay, so this leads back here. Oh, it's too deep? What? You lie. I can cross this. Come on. Move those little feet. Alright. Let's see what's this way. Maybe I can't go up this way? Was there a path up here? No, oh, it's a dead end. Huh. I'm assuming I can't go in running water. No, okay. Alright. So there was really nothing here. That sucks. I need to walk super slowly. Alright. So, well, I think we can head up to the train station here. Yeah, from here. Wait up, Wendy! Wendy! Wendy!
Grief, Wendy, you catch your death.
They're all dead, Father. All of my birds.
Oh, God.
Here. Take my jacket.
I tried to be a good woman, a Christian. But I've been proud.
Just as the Lord forgave you, so also should you. What matters is we try our best. God sees that. Come back to the village with me.
I'm not so far from Stevens now. I need to find my son. It's what Eddie would have done.
Yes. I suppose it is. I'll say a prayer for you.
Thank you, Father.
I don't trust this man.
She loved you, you know, Mary. You helped her. I'm sorry if I judged you harshly.
It doesn't matter now. It's late. You should find a place to sleep. I'm sure when the sun comes up, everything will seem better.
Okay. So all her birds died, and apparently Steven's missing? Or she hasn't seen him in so long? Did Steven die already? Huh. West Rail. Wendy! I feel like those lights are saying something. Or I can hear something. You can faintly hear someone speaking. Okay. Whoa. This looks cool. This looks super freaking cool. Up, anyone here? Oh, there's a thing here. When in doubt, go left. Look at the sky.
Howard, what's happened?
Stephen, thank God. Listen, I need you to get to the junction box, see if there's a phone working. No, stay back, don't come up here.
Oh, Christ.
Oh, shit. I didn't notice there was blood.
Bloody idiots. Where the hell did they think they were going?
I think they must have thought they could walk out along the line.
Well, there won't be any more trains now.
Holy.
You callous bastard, Stephen.
Just pragmatic, Howard. Did you say there's a working phone in the junction box?
Holy crap, dude. Someone got run over? Or something happened? That's a lot of frickin' blood. Like, that's not a normal amount of blood. Someone died. Holy crap. And there was a mop there too? Someone trying to clean her up? Like, really? Alright, let's see what else we can find here. Hopefully... There was a little lookout spot to the right that I didn't go to. I'm guessing we can't go in here. Is this like the Harry Potter line? I forget the name of the line. Something in 3/4. 7 3/4? Is that it? I never really paid attention to details in Harry Potter. I just watched it for Wingardium Leviosa. Junction box. Out of order.
I lost my shoes.
Oh my god, that fucking scared me.
I lost my shoes, sir. There's arches on the green. They take my shoes, sir.
Howard? Howard Lantham! You open the door this instant, young man.
I lost my shoes.
Now get up. Get up.
I lost my shoes.
What on earth are you doing here, Howard?
Stephen. He told me to stay in case Lizzie phoned.
Stephen, where is he?
What are you doing with those birds?
Concentrate, Howard. Where's Stephen?
He said we couldn't help them. He took my shoes so I'd stay.
Listen to me, Howard Lantham. You find your shoes and you get to the village. Find Father Jeremy. He'll give you some soup or something. Be off with you.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna find my son. Then I'm gonna ask him what on earth he thinks he's doing.
Yeah, I don't see. I told you, I don't trust Stephen or Kate. Fuck the hell. Alright, so. I think we're at the train station. Oh, we're up here? What the? How do we get up there? TIPWORTH Junction, the Grange. Okay. Appleton's Farm. Let's continue. God, there's dead. Oh, God, there's dead birds everywhere. This place sucks. The fact that we're alive in this place is like amazing. Oh, there's Wendy. I'm coming, girl. I never went to the right, I don't think. Oh, there's a thing over there. Hi, Wendy. Yeah, that's where we left off. Yeah, there's a quarantine symbol here. I'm just gonna name it butterflies. There's butterflies here. Okay. So where do you want me to go, Wendy? I saw a light here. I saw the light. Oh, too deep. Water is too deep. I don't want. It's up to my knees. I'm like a midget. There was a light here, no? Could have sworn. I guess I gotta go to the middle. There it is.
Fancy seeing you here. Oh. Is everything all right, my dear?
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm all right.
I'm all right. It's just...
Robert, that man doesn't deserve you. I know everybody thinks I'm just a mithering old busybody, but someone has to say what everyone else is thinking. We both know that this marriage, it's not how things are supposed to be.
Are you talking about me and Robert? Or is this really about Stephen and Kate?
I suppose it is. I have to accept it. I know, but she doesn't belong here. You see that, don't you? There's a place for people, and this isn't hers. Oh. Well, I'm not talking about the color of her skin. Don't look at me like that. What they do up there, it's not natural. There are some things we're not supposed to understand. I don't like her, and I don't like how Stephen is around her. He was a better man when he was with you.
Oh, damn. So he was married before? I did not know that. I thought Stephen and Kay were married. Like, that was his first wife. Ooh. Okay. Now we know. Now we know. Saving. Thank you for saving. It's been so long since you saved. Let's continue. I'm guessing we have to head down the road here. Where's Wendy? I didn't see her. Oh, there she is. So, I'm assuming Kate is not a Caucasian female. Because Wendy said by look of her skin color, so she could be anything that is not Caucasian. Huh. Alright, Wendy, what are you showing me? We haven't been inside a house in so long. Seriously. Radio.
Rachel, darling, I'm sorry about taping over your music, but we, that is your dad and I. In case you come home, I mean, I know Mrs. Graves is looking after you over there, but just in case you come home, we wanted to let you know we're going to head over to Bob's.
Evie!
Sam, I'm leaving a message for Rachel. Are you going to say hello?
Jesus Christ, Evie, we ain't got time for this. The bloody car won't start. We're going to have to walk.
Sam, shush, it's for Rachel in case she comes back here.
But Charlie says everyone's getting together at the hall. Rachel's at the camp. She'll be fine.
Rachel, darling, anyway, listen, as I was saying, we're going to be at the village hall. We'll wait there for you. I think it's best if you just stay put and mind what Mrs. Graves tells you. We love you, darling. Bye.
You finished? Right, grab that bloody case and let's get moving. Come on.
So they mentioned a camp. Why would they mention a camp? And where is this camp? Sounds like it's far away from where they are right now. Where this is, I guess. Nothing there. Okay, that's closed. That's closed. Alright. So, let's continue on our way. That sunflower is dancing. What the hell? This one right here. Same Plants vs. Zombies. Okay. You want me to go in here, Wendy? Okay, I'm coming. I'm sorry. Hold your horse. Jesus. I'm following you. Oh, these are birdhouses.
There's something in the observatory with me. I can feel it reaching out to me. When it's close, I'm overcome with the most profound sense of loneliness.
The hell? These are birdhouses. Oh, wait, are these birdhouses or... Oh, no, these are beehives. Okay. Why are Kate's tapings all over the place? That's so weird. Anyone home? Hello? Anyone home? No? Hell no, turn that shit off. Ah, I want to open the fridge! I want some food! I'm hungry. Okay, what's up here? What's up here? Oh, a telescope.
Wendy, wake up.
Eddie, is that you?
No, it's me. It's Frank.
Oh, Frank. The door was open. I didn't think Graham would mind.
I'm sure he won't. What are you doing here?
Looking for Stephen, but he just ran out of steam. And the door was open. Have you listened to the radio? I thought I heard him on the radio before.
It's all over the valley. Don't you get that? This isn't some abstract thing. Whatever came down into the tower has got out. They've quarantined the whole valley.
It's right here in the observatory.
It's out in the world. It's adapting and spreading. Do you understand?
No, we can't turn it away.
What's he talking about?
I don't know, Ken. But if he's on the radio, I can try and reach him on the CB. You go to Stephen's house, and if I get hold of him, I'll tell him to come and find you.
She just went to a random house and slept here? Holy crap. I hear a clock. Where do I hear a clock? No, I don't see one. Clock's there. Wendy, I'm coming. Alright. Oh, she wants me to go in there now. Oh. Ho ho ho. Bus stop 6684. Peter Pan. Alright, so where are we? It doesn't say where we are. I guess we're at the Grange right there. That little bus stop. Right there. Alright. So we're gonna stop here, guys. I will see you guys for part 4. Or, this is part 4, no? See you guys for part 5. We will continue with Wendy's story in a bit. So I'll see you guys then. Thank you guys for watching.